first three, and you guys didn't have a three after that. Just talk about the way they defended you, and I'm sure that played a part in this.
Yeah, I mean, they pretty much just did not get a ball.
How emotional was this locker room afterwards, being the last game for a senior class that's been through so much and, you know, been such a big part for this team?
Yeah, it's hard, man. It hurts. You know, but looking back at it, the seniors have had great careers and great run this year for our team. Looking back at it, I'm sure we'll be very proud, but right now, it's hard. Thanks, man.